Fuck, I don't even remember the last time we had a talk like this. Damn. 2,000 subscribers, or over 2,000 subscribers. Thank you. What's up, guys? Welcome back to another video. Today I'm just gonna be talking, just having a chill talk with you guys, having a vlog. So I kind of have some cool news that just happened, and I have a couple things that I would just want to go over with you guys, because I know a couple of you guys are wondering why I haven't really been uploading as much as I used to. And it's kind of like a good thing on why I haven't really, but not really. Like, I don't know if this makes sense. So I just got promoted at work, and now I've been focusing more about work. And even when I'm home, I still think about it because I need to prepare myself for the future. And it's been pretty cool. And I know a lot of you guys might not know this, and a lot of you guys do know this, but I do work at a country club. I do work in the food and beverage industry. I work in the food and beverage department there. I used to be a supervisor / captain there, is what they call it. Now I'm actually going to be an assistant manager. So it's going to be a big change for me. And I had a couple things that I wanted to get. I had a couple things lined up that I wanted to buy for the car, and just, I guess you can say mods, but just maintenance shit that I need to do. Like, I keep talking about the brakes. I just checked on them right now. I think they're still, like, I looked at the padding. They still have a good amount on them, so I might hold off just a little bit more. But like, I was gonna buy new brake pads, I was gonna buy new tires, and then between those two, I was actually on the verge of buying coilovers for the car because I was getting good deals on them. And a lot of you guys said not to buy used coilovers, which I already made my mind up. I'm not gonna buy used coilovers because, one, you guys had a point. I'm talking about to the people that have messaged me on Snapchat, because I asked everybody a question like, hey, should I buy used coilovers or should I not? There's two coilovers that I almost got, but I didn't pull the trigger on them because, for the same reason, a lot of you guys were saying not to get them. So just to wait, they're used for a reason, they're cheap for a reason, and I'm like, all right, cool. That's not really on my number one to-do list for the car anyways, as if you guys know of. But back to where I was saying, where I was gonna buy this and where I was gonna buy that. So because I'm not buying the brakes and the tires or whatever I was talking about, I actually have to put my money into my uniform now, because I have to buy my own uniform, and I have to look to the par of standing out from the rest of the crowd, if that makes sense. So unfortunately, I do have to hold back on that a little bit, but it is a good thing, because promotion to come with a raise, and that just means more money every month. And that's kind of exciting. Like, me and my girlfriend, we were just so happy that it finally happened. And so that's going on right there. So I'm gonna be a lot busier at work. If you guys thought I was busy enough, it's gonna be busy at work. I'm gonna try my best to keep going on with whatever I can for you guys. Number two, a couple of you guys liked it when I used to play Forza on the channel. Do you guys want me to bring that back? I've been debating on doing it, and to be honest, I have not touched that game ever since I stopped recording it for the channel. So I'm still at where we were last at, if that makes sense. Throw anything that's car related to the channel. Not saying that I'm gonna be throwing a bunch of gaming clips on it, but I mean, it's better than nothing, if that makes sense. That way you guys at least have something that's car related to the channel that will make it a little bit more interesting, a little bit more fun, a little bit more versatile. That way you get more content. And also, like, off topic, but speaking about gaming, Destiny 2 just came out, and I've just been hooked on that game. So that's kind of also why I've been really slacking on doing a bunch of other stuff. I've been off since Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, and I'm back on Friday. I'm gonna be off 5 days in a row, and that's all I've been wanting to. Unfortunately, that's all I've been wanting to do. It's just one of those things, because when Destiny 1 came out, I was just really hooked on that game with Daniel and Victor and our three-man squad. And now that Destiny 2 came out 3 years later, it's like, damn, it's gonna happen again. So I don't know how bad I'm gonna be hooked onto this game, but I do have, like, the next coming DLC already unlocked and whatnot. But anyways, like, I'm hoping that's not gonna stop me from doing what I need to do with you guys and doing what I need to do from work. That way I don't get too distracted, because back then I didn't have as much responsibility as I do now. So video games are, it's hard. Video games do take up a lot of time. But anyways, I just wanted to talk to you guys about that stuff. I am gonna be teaching my sister how to drive stick again soon. Just because we're still looking for a car for her. waiting for her to get settled down and to actually like tell me, hey, I'm ready, let's go look for a car, let's go do that. And we're like, okay, cool. And we're actually thinking about looking into getting a Miata for her, just because those cars are everywhere, they're cheap, and they're pretty reliable, and they're easy to work on. That or like a 90s Honda or something that's not like over $3,000, because I don't want her to have payments on her first car for her age. I mean, no offense to anybody else, but that's just how I feel. I didn't have payments on my first car, my brother didn't have payments on his first car. So we want to make it as easy as we can for her. And then, as you guys know, my girlfriend does drive a 2016 Scion TC, the RS10 series. That's gonna be a cool addition to the channel. Why I haven't brought it to the channel earlier, I don't know. Just a lot of you guys are gonna hate on that car and a lot of you guys are gonna love that car, but at the end of the day, it's a car that we both enjoy. There's a lot of meaning behind the car on why we got that and why we decided to get that car compared to another car. And I'll be talking about that more in another video. I do got a couple videos coming up lined up that I'm gonna be working on in the next couple days since I have a couple days off. And I mean, I'm pretty excited to be bringing that car into the channel. And again, I mean, 2,000 subscribers, that's a lot. I think my goal was to hit 500 by my birthday, and that was this past March, and we're already over 2,000. That's badass. I really love you guys. That is cool. Thank you. It's gonna be a really short one. Just wanted to talk to you guys about a couple things. So just stay tuned, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Until then, stay classy. Peace.